This month, we celebrate the extraordinary work of our Savings Bonds team. This small group of our talented and dedicated colleagues have done something that is truly remarkable. The Barbados Savings Bond has taken the nation by storm. Barbadians of all walks of life, young and old, at home and abroad, have been awakened to the potential of this simple, convenient, and remunerative way to grow their savings. The first $10 million savings bond issue sold out on the very first day. The second $10 million was sold out even before it was issued, as we soon discovered. The third issue in 2 weeks was raised to $25 million, but that too was gone in 4 days, with demand still strong. In keeping with central banks' commitment to keep bonds always on tap, new issues are being announced in rapid succession so long as there is still pent-up demand. Apart from anything else, the enthusiasm for the bond is the average Barbadian's expression of confidence in central banks' management of the government debt. Let me congratulate Danelle and her team for an extraordinary achievement, one that I find personally heartwarming. Every aspect of the relaunch was executed with exceptional skill, knowledge, and inventiveness. The redesign of the bond and the issuance process, the new limits, the training of commercial bank staff, and the appealing publicity for the new bond.
I'm here at First Citizens, and after the press conference last week, I decided to make my purchase of savings bonds. And I'm hearing some people are doing some big ones, some really big purchases, but I believe in investing what I can afford, so I'll be given $500.
The success of the savings bond campaign may well have a lasting impact on the economic fortunes of our country. Our bank, the ordinary deposit holders, and the country at large are deeply indebted to you all for a job exceptionally well done.